Harrington with Windermere Real Estate, and today I want to talk about the third step in building wealth. So before I talk about the third step in building wealth, I just want to say, if you're one of my past clients, if I got you into debt, I want to get you out of debt. And so in helping you build wealth, I want to get you out of debt. So let me review what step one and step two were in building wealth before I go into step three. Step number one was to buy a primary residence. That's going to be your greatest investment, and that is your step one to building wealth. And you want to buy a primary residence at about 2.5 to 4 times your gross earnings. That's it. No more. Don't get crazy. Step number two is to max out our retirement plan. So those are the first two steps to building wealth. So today I want to talk about step number three in building wealth. Very, very simple. We need to build cash reserves. So what I want you to do is I want you to save ideally 20% of your monthly income each month. Now I know that's hard to do. I know that a lot of people are spending more money than they're actually bringing in. But the goal is to save 20% of your income every month. I know this might be tough to do right from the beginning, but I want you to set a goal. Even if that's $50 a month to put aside, I want you to make an automatic withdrawal from your personal checking account, and I want you to put that into a brokerage account, a savings account, a share builder account, some type of account where you can't get to it. Start small. Start with something that you can do, $50, $100. I have started a long time ago with putting money aside. I've changed the amount that I save each month 3 times. And each time that I've changed it, I've increased it. But we have to do it. So step number three in building wealth, building cash reserves. We wanna build a $50,000 cash reserve pile that you can get to in case you need the money, so you're not stressed out, so that you can have good relationships at home, you can go to work, you can make the right decisions in work, and you can live a great life. Step number three, building cash reserves. Figure out how much today you want to set aside, and let's do it. I'm Aaron Harrington. I'll be back with step number four in our next video. I look forward to seeing you. I'm out of here. Have a great day.